It's VEDA Day 21, April 21st. Hear the train? The train is always going by. I'm out on the little patio for a minute. I don't know. I just got through mowing the lawn in the back. And, you know how it is. I'm not sure what I'm doing next. I don't know. It's a gorgeous day. Check out my view. That's my view right now. April 21st, 2011. Yeah, so I don't know. I've been busy making videos, trying to work on stuff. I don't know. I don't even know what I want to talk about right now. I feel kind of boring today. Maybe something else exciting will happen and I can share it with you guys. But right now it's just another day and more chores and just more stuff to do. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I am gonna, I'm gonna work on this pot over here. The sea used to live here, but now it's kind of dried up. And I think I'm going to put part of this star plant in there. Yeah, part of this star plant. There's a lot of plant here. Gorgeous, huh? Yeah, there's a pot. A lot of babies. A lot going on. Yeah, I'm going to break it up. That's what I'm doing. That's all I'm doing. Okay, bye guys. Take it easy. Okay, I'm in the middle of redoing this pot. It is still like the sea. Oh my god, it's so full of water in there. But I'm going to work with it and reuse some of that dirt and root system and then just break up this star plant. I'm going to make it pretty. I'll show you guys. Okay. Make pot of some crap around it to keep some moisture in. Won't have to water it. It's been overwatered. I think they'll be happy. I need a stick to prop that up with. I'm gonna go find something. Here's some dry bamboo. The bamboo grows in our yard and we try to keep it under control, so we tear it down sometimes. I just dry it out and use it for other things. So I'm gonna use the stick. Use the stick to prop it up a little bit with. Yeah, that'll do. Just the root of the bamboo is kind of propping it up a little bit. I'll use the sticks in to kind of hold things up until it gets a little stronger. It's actually pretty soft right now. It's had too much water, believe it or not. Yeah, that's what I've got. I think it'll be happy now.